Many people might laugh at the thought of a dog having a CAT scan, but just like their human counterparts, some veterinarians have chosen to focus their education and their practice and earn the right to be called a specialist. In all likelihood, your pet will probably need one doctor in its life. Veterinarians will often see their patients literally from cradle to the grave. But as medical advances have helped to extend our pets' lives, they've also helped to fuel a demand for more specialized care. This type of care can be found at the office of the veterinary specialist. If your pet has been diagnosed with heart problems, your family veterinarian probably knows a veterinary cardiologist. Broken leg? How about seeing a veterinary orthopedic surgeon? There's actually more than 25 different veterinary specialties. And like human medical specialists, these veterinarians spend a lot of time in school. Just after finishing 4 years of postgraduate veterinary school, specialists also complete an internship. After that, another 2 or 3 years are spent in a residency. Finally, after passing a rigorous test called board exams, the new specialist is ready to begin. All told, the expert doctor will spend about 12 years of schooling. If your pet does end up needing some sort of specialized care, chances are good that you will be able to find a veterinary specialist near you. Specialty hospitals for pets are now common in most major cities, and it's not unusual to find several in one specialty hospital location. Because of their expertise, specialists will often be able to provide rare treatment and diagnostic capability. And yes, they can CAT scan your dog. So if your shepherd needs a root canal or your cat needs a kidney transplant, expert care is usually no more than a phone call away. Demand is really driving an increase in veterinary specialization. There are more than 8,000 today. If a medical procedure can be done for people, there's probably a good chance there's a veterinary specialist that can do it for your pets too. I'm Dr. Jim Humphreys reporting.